A woman shot and killed inside a former NBA player's home right here in Oklahoma City.
Leroy Combs owns the house. He's a coach at Northwest Classen High School. And new at 5, Eyewitness News 5's Amanda Guerra is live. Amanda, Leroy is not the suspect in this case.
Now, Jessica, when police arrived here at the house, they did take Leroy in for questioning, but after a while released him and arrested his father for murder. Early this morning, Donald Gaines heard a bang.
I didn't know what it was at the time, but it turned out to be it was a gunshot or something.
The shot came from inside his neighbor's house. When police showed up, they told Donald what had happened.
Well, they just told me that the lady had been shot and killed in there.
The woman, 55-year-old Virginia Moore. Police say this man, 79-year-old Edgar Combs, killed her. Edgar is the father of former NBA player Leroy Combs. He now coaches at Northwest Classen High School. Police say Leroy owns the house where the murder happened and called police to let them know there had been a shooting. But police say Leroy is not a suspect. And right now, Leroy is asking for privacy during this difficult time. We're live tonight in Northeast Oklahoma City. Amanda Guerra, Eyewitness News 5.
Amanda, thank you. And tonight, we can tell you Edgar Combs is in jail. A judge denied his bond.